Hi guys, this is Sushant, Kochar, and today we are going to talk about what the normal range of BMR is for men and women. See, first of all, there is no strict rule of thumb on what the normal range of BMR is. But it depends on your genetics and many other factors, but still we can see a particular range where average human being should lie. If you do not lie in that range, doesn't mean that you are ill or something. It is just that the average people lie within that range. So we'll see. So for first we'll talk about men. So for an average man, 1500 to 2100 is the normal range of BMR. As your height, as the height increases or as the muscle mass in the body increases, the BMR goes up. So for a 6 feet man, if you compare a 6 feet man with 5 feet 5 inches man, it is likely more probable that 6 feet man is going to have more BMR if they both have similar muscle mass and genetics. So 1500-1600 is kind of normal. As you increase the height of the human being or the muscle mass of the human being, the BMR goes up to 2100, 2200, like that. So 1800-1700 is not low, 1600-1800 is normal. 2500 is a bit high as BMR for average man. For an average man, 3000 is quite high for an average man. As I told you, BMR increases or decreases as per your height and muscle mass, apart from your genetics, which you can control. Now, if you're a man on 1000 to 1200 calories as your BMR, that is quite low. And 1400-1500 as BMR for a man is also on the lower end. 1000-1200 is significantly low for as a BMR for men. Now we will talk about women. So if you are a woman, a maintenance calorie of a BMR of 1100 to 1500-1600 is like a normal range for a woman. If you are on like 1000 to 1100 calories as BMR, it is towards the lower end. And if you are in like 800 to 1000 calories, it is quite low as a BMR for a woman. If you are a really short-heighted woman, then your BMR can be like quite low. But for a normal woman, like 5 feet 3 inches, 5 feet 5 inches, 800-900 is quite low BMR. Less than 800 is very low as BMR for anyone, men or woman. Now 1700 or 1800 is towards higher end as BMR for women. 1900 to 2000 is quite high. Now you would ask me, how would I know if the BMR is on the higher end or on the lower end? See, I'll tell you. So we'll take average maintenance of a man and a woman. So for a common man who has a BMR of 1500 calories, doing some household work or maybe doing little exercise sometimes a week, the maintenance calories comes out to be around 2000. We multiply 1500 by 1.375, which you can see on how to calculate maintenance calories in my previous videos. And this woman has a maintenance calorie of around 1600 calories, assuming her BMR is 1200 and she is doing some average household work or a little exercise. So this average man eats 2000 calories per day to maintain his weight, while for this average woman, her maintenance is around 1600 calories. Now let's take an example of a woman who has her BMR as 2000 calories. If this woman works out 6 days with decent intensity in the gym, weight training for 6 days a week, her maintenance would be around 3450 calories, multiplying 2000 by 1.725. 3450 is really high maintenance for a lady. If you compare an average woman's daily maintenance, that is 1600. So it's more than double of an average woman's daily maintenance. Okay, one can say she's exercising, but even if this woman is exercising, her maintenance would be around 21 or 2200 or maybe 2300. It's really 3450 calories is really high maintenance for a woman. So that is how you know that your BMR is significantly high. You would be eating more than double food than this average woman. And considering case of a woman who has her BMR as 800 calories, working out 6 days a week with decent intensity in the gym, her maintenance would come out to be 1400 or 1500, multiplying 800 by 1.72. That is less maintenance for a person who's working out 6 days a week, even lesser than a person who's not working out so much and eating more than that person, still maintaining weight. Average woman having 1600 calories as maintenance. So that is how you know that your BMR is low or high. And say you can do the same math for men as well. So if you think that your BMR is significantly low or significantly high, you might want to see a doctor or a dietitian. So sometimes when your BMR is high, it might be because of your genetics. If it is a little high, if you think that you eat significant amount of food but you're not gaining weight, if it is a little high, that is not something to worry about, that is genetics. But if it is too high, like something like 3000 calories, 2700 calories BMR, so then you might want to see a doctor or a dietitian. And if it is too low, if you think that you eat too less food, still you gain weight, or if you have to eat too less food to maintain your weight, then you should see a doctor or a dietitian, especially in the case when the BMR is low. And try to make sure that you consult a good doctor or dietitian, because that is something I think is hard to find nowadays. If you like this video, please like, comment, and share, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.